Welcome guys to my channel, this is MassSniper710 and this is the unboxing video. So I just bought a PS4 limited edition of Destiny and here's the unboxing. We're going straight down below, okay? Okay, so we're going to unbox. Come on. So this is a PS4, as you can see, this is the front face of the package. We have Destiny game, we have a limited edition of PS4 and the joystick, of course.
Yes.
And this is the back side of it. Okay. The back. We have new 3 characters, as you can see, something like that. Okay, and let's unbox it. Just unboxing it. This is the another dual shock, the red one, okay. This doesn't come with the white one. Okay, let's unbox it then.
Yes.
So knife. Knife, give me a knife, we need to be sure that... Damn, it's not a perfect unboxing. Okay, so it's pretty much... it's pretty... It's pretty heavy. As always it is. The PS4, okay, so... Which side we have a joystick, we don't know yet. Let's open this side we open the right side. So as you can see, we opening this side up and we have a joystick. This is a white joystick, come with the Destiny, but because the version is white. And this is the headphones that come with the PS4. And yeah, it's have a cable charger for DualShock, charging cable for DualShock. We have a power cable.
And
we have an HDMI cable. So that's pretty good for accessories. And we're going straight to the corpus. We have a huge. Wait a second. Not opened it yet. Okay, this is not here. We have some instructions, PS4 instructions, and the game itself.
It's Legendary Edition.
Yeah, it's Legendary Edition, so it's come with some kind of Vanguard big weapon pack. As you can see, bonus something. Okay, and here's the PS4 itself, limited edition. So let's pack it this way. And packing it too nicely, slowly. And here is the PS4. Standing still, and as you can see, it's like a gold edition here. We have some textures, like Destiny's textures, and it's pretty cool, as you can see. We're gonna put it straight on. Okay, so thank you for watching. We're gonna put on some slides here, so it's better for you for viewing what is the PS4 look like. You definitely need to go to buy this PS4. It's awesome. It's limited edition. It's awesome. Okay, thank you guys, and next video please.
Yes.
Okay.